up, guys? Roll 39 here. As you can tell from the video, obviously, I got my scooter up and running. So what I had to do was take the stock car and throw her back on, because I had purchased an aftermarket one, and I guess, I don't know, it was a fucking defect or something. It wasn't doing anything for me. So I went ahead and cleaned the stock one. I had to drill it out and take the screws out, and either way, the stock one's back on. It's running great. I keep it clean. So, welcome to this motorcycle. Alright guys, well, I was going to show you in here, but looks like it's closed. Huh. Wonder what happened here. Finally be back on my scooter. I love riding her. You know, I had to take a little break from her to get her running right. Hasn't been too long. Probably a few weeks I've been dealing with this. You guys got some auto vlogs out of the deal. Another thing, while I was messing with the carburetor, I went and ordered some 5-gram roller weights, and they're actually slider weights, which I've noticed a big difference on the scooter. I've enjoyed the sliders. I think they work a lot better than rollers. Well, guys, another thing is you won't be seeing too many videos of the moped. The clutch decided to blow. I think it was weak to begin with, so it blew. We're gonna have to pull that out, match it up, and you know, replace it and everything. So we'll probably see the moped again in some videos in the spring. Woo! That was pretty funny. Oh no, there's another pooch. Hey Pooch! You will be seeing a lot more videos, guys. I'm gonna try to keep up with my videos so you guys have something to watch. I mean, I've been doing okay with the auto vlogs. I wanna do some more moto vlogs before we get too much snow. Even when it snows, if the road's bare, I'm still gonna ride, guys. I'm gonna make sure I keep that promise for you. Time again. Roll 39. Peace.